Let's speak about the technical side of these weapons first. So both Storm and Punisher are kinetic weapons with 500 meter range. They can go through any type of shield, but have massive damage output and they deal double damage to physical shields. On one hand, Storm is a shotgun which has a very high burst damage. It delivers very high damage in a short amount of time and reloads while firing, but as a drawback has a lot of spread, making it a good weapon only at close range. Punisher on the other hand is a machine gun. It has a high sustained damage output, meaning that it delivers its damage slower. Its accuracy is decent, 250 meters and below. As a verdict of this comparison, Storm showed its strength on close range as expected, when most bullets hit the target, but Punisher got ranges 150 meter and above. Do I recommend these setups on Spectre? If you want to have a competitive setup for upper leagues, then no, but for the sake of having some fun, they can be worth considering. But remember that Storm costs 2500 gold. Storm is a good weapon still though and can be used on other setups. Ares Storm Halo and Fenrir Glory Storm are two examples of Champion League setups that can give a very good performance in the battlefield. I hope you enjoyed this video. Take care and I will see you in the next video.
Triple kill!